So this is the third day. Me and Bae about to go to Water Island. Oh, we already here, actually. We already took the ferry and everything. That's where I was at. Man, this looks so beautiful. I want y'all to take a moment to just witness the beautifulness, the gorgeousness. Like, just look at this. Man, it's like beautiful. Hey, so me and Bae at the beach, we about to get our little swim on, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? Bae over there looking gorgeous. I would show y'all, but I don't want y'all getting too happy, you feel me? Now to the next destination. What is that again? What is it called?
Skyride.
Skyride. And you already know that I'm scared of heights. You already know that. But if y'all didn't know, yeah, I'm scared of heights, but since I'm here with Bae, I gotta show her that I'm a man and I could do it. So we're gonna catch my reaction live. So we up in the air. Man. Yeah, I thought I'd be screaming right now, but I'm actually cool. Pretty high.
Right now.
No,
sometimes
it's better, you know.
Yeah,
information.
Yeah. Man, this is just crazy. I'll take a look at this.
Ready for action, nip it in the bud, we never relaxing. Outcast is everlasting, not clashing, not at all. But see, my went to do a little acting. Now that's for anyone asking, give me one and pass them. Drip, drip, drop, there goes an orgasm. Now you coming out the side of your face, we tapping right into your memory bank. Thanks. So click at the ticket, let's see your seatbelt fasten. Trunk rattling, like 2 midgets in the back seat wrestling. Speaker box vibrate the tag, make it sound like aluminum cans in a bag. But I know y'all wanted that 808, can you feel that V8?
Me and Bae on top of the world. Now take a look at this.
But I know y'all wanted that 808. Can you feel that bass?
I like the way you move. I like the way you move. I love the way you move. I love the way. I love the way. I love the way you move. I love the way you move. I love the way.
Hey, they know how to kick it. You see all these drinks? They got everything in this store. You know what I'm saying? I'm just trying to get in trouble. You feel me? Look at all this alcohol. You know, I'm about to be looking just like this dude right here. Virgin Islands. Me and Bae to the next beach. What's the name of this beach?
Brewers Bay Beach.
You said what?
Brewers Bay Beach.
Brewers Bay Beach. Oh shit. There's rocks and stuff everywhere. My fault, but I didn't mean to kick a rock at you. I gotta apologize immediately, because she was about to turn up. She had her fist balled up and everything. But anyway, she about to check out this beach. See if it's better than the last one. I don't know. Let's find out. So here we are, me and Bae, we made it to the beach. You know, looks pretty good out here. Pretty peaceful. You know, kids out here. It's warm, sunny. But yeah, check this out, y'all. Back on the flight on my way to Boston, and Boston to Detroit, so I can go home. But it's an inconvenience because the flight to from Boston to Detroit is delayed, or this flight was delayed, so it's only gonna leave me with 5 minutes to get to my next flight. So I'm gonna have to move my ass when I get off the plane. It's about to be crazy, like, I'm about to run. I'm about to run for my life, run for that flight. Get out the way. Damn, without making it time?
Susie is a money maker, but that bitch a liar. Susie rolling, no egg warrant, but that girl on fire. Pull us over Keller Road and says she has a prize. 10 bricks in my car, shawty singing like Mariah.